This tissue and bag is now my best friend for the rest of the stream. Not, well, rip headphones. I'm gonna try this guy. What items? I would just take that, why not? And great. Let me guess, I'm covering this face. Fucking knew it. Oh god. Undo. That was shit. Rude. I can do this with controller, right? I hope so. Seems like a more game called for a controller. Oh, I have no more spots in the front for USB. Should be some in the bag. Ah, it works. Oh, nice. To be honest, I like it. I believe so. The box is so far away, I don't want to even look at it. Too lazy. I don't want to. I was wondering if it was like too low for you guys. Now it seems just like can't hear too much. At best, I'll lower it for myself. Say, can I just go jump on your back? Okay. You know what? Fuck it. I'll come back for it later. No audio for game? What? What broke? Not as audio for game. It's probably just too low. There we go. I say, where the hell am I going? Ooh, a bow. Let's go, my trusty seed. Oh God, there's more. Come on, buddy, I'm too lazy. Whoa, what the hell is that? Oh, so you gotta let rest and level ups. Probably not, because I haven't been asleep yet. Literally tried to call me in for work. Especially the wrong time for me, since I literally haven't been asleep for like a couple hours now. Yeah, I don't go to work today, but apparently somebody wrecked their car and couldn't come in, I think. What were we doing again? I want your feathers. Keep your feathers. I want my Estus flask. No, Jesus. Oh, where the hell did you come from? Nah, it says I have video game sound. Maybe I just need to change it for you guys. Change it back. Because on my side, it literally says I have audio. Nah, it's Steam. Does it say you I still don't have audio? Wait a minute. What did I do to get get up there in the first place? What the fuck? No. God damn it. I'll just listen back to it, I guess. Kind of weird that nobody would say anything through the whole stream. There we go. How did I get there the first time is a real question. Huh. Ah, doing this. It's a continuous cycle for the rest of his life. I think it's gonna take a lot just to kill this thing. She can. Yeah, that's because I had to fix it. I'm guessing through the whole stream, nobody said anything. Thank you.
I'll be back.
I'm sure you will. He was probably friendly, but you know, he deserved to die. Free loot. Can't actually parry that. Okay, so yeah, you definitely can't parry that. Nope, nobody just didn't say anything. That's pretty much it. It's all good. More than likely we'll just upload like separate videos of everything. What the fuck?
This one won't do either.
What happened to them?
An explanation for another time. Seems we have a straggler. Tend to her, my enemy. I trust you won't disappoint. For your sake.
You're a survivor, are you not? It is not too late. Return from whence you came. You're not the only orphan of war, but perhaps you'll be the last. Know that I do this to put an end to tragedies like yours, and if your sacrifice is necessary to my mission, then so be it. What? I sympathize with your plight. Is this another test? Just go home. For both our sakes. Your meddling will have dire consequences.
Aha. That way. I didn't care. You know what? Fuck it.
I refuse to be cut.
Collateral to your stupidity.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't even know where the hell you went. The man just glitched off the screen. No consequences. Fight me.
To be collapsed.
I think it has to be like really, really early for him.
refused.
Ah, oh, damn. I didn't pick up my feather. I actually could have killed him too. I'm sure that'll come back and haunt me later. But fuck it. So I let the bird do it myself. Ah. Why am I murdering everything? That's the way this one will be played, since I have a scythe. I will grim reap the shit out of everything. Out of my way. Excuse me? Okay, that's just calling a horse. Where'd he go? So I cleaned all my feathers back. Just use all my points. What the hell, man? Nope. Everything must die. Including friends. No, I can't take him through there. Oh. Hello. Still in phase one. I get charged depending on how much his HP is. That's pretty nice for like progression. I don't know why I did that. Try and parry everything. Which you apparently can do. Oh, hell no. I'm out. Okay. So you can parry him.
What do you dream of becoming, Soren?
I'm glad. But you know I wasn't always a soldier. You'll have plenty of time to figure it out. Just remember, whatever you do, give it your all.
Bad touch. If only I could teabag. Not in this game. Off we go. If I remember correctly, somebody was playing a demo version of this. Went down here and fought some horrific shit. Oh. No. That was just about the times you died. I think you're supposed to come back there when you die, like a certain amount of times. Yeah, when I said a demo this game, when they showed it off, I feel like there was a boss somewhere around here. I feel like there was, at least. Ooh, I have the next skill. Maybe it changed. I want to actually try that boss out. Feels bad. Well, that guy looks like he's gonna kill me just because I killed his brethren. Like I'm gonna have to kill him too. That's fine. I'm down with that. We're just killing everybody.
Finally. I thought it might take another sunrise for you to arrive.
Bite me, Dev.
Up here. In your world, the crows are my eyes. Past the city of Aldwyn lies Kaer'Shorai. Within its walls rests Cyrodiil's source of immortality. You must toll the two bells of ascension. Then, find the soul vessel that will let you commune with the dead. No. Just smash the source with a rock. Or your head, either will do.
You've strayed far from your herd, little sheep. Any solace you might have found here has long since fled. Just as the heavens have scorned that pious knight to her mutterings. If you believe in that sort of thing, I am Bast, emissary of Vildredor. Not that it makes any difference here.
You shall be dead in a few seconds, too. Fuck you, bitch. Fight me. Fight me.
Ruminate on your actions, lest you live to regret.
Fuck you, bitch. Fight me. I ain't scared of you. You ain't shit. I have killed so many people now. I'm out for blood. For blood, I tell you. For blood.
You were a wolf after all.
Oh. Okay. Okay. Never mind. I thought he was gonna fight back, but... Okay. All right, we still have the knight to take care of. Oh, my bad. Oh, you teach me abilities. should probably keep you alive for now. For now. Psh, I could perfectly progress. That'd be the end of the story when I kill everybody, you know? Oh yeah, the rest of the builds I can't even use because they require a different weapon. So fucking die!
Stay your sword! What madness consumes?
The madness of death to all. Didn't see that one coming. I'm on a blood spree. Can we kill this guy too? Oh.
Oh, you stirred the bird something fierce. You might just be the catalyst we need around here.
Are you sure about that?
Those gathered have grown complacent, but what's there to do when staring down death? Best we stick together in these trying times. Name's Jacko of Basilis. Peruse my paltry wares, if I may be.
I'll peruse your wares.
Oh, back for more! Despite these lands swelling with forgotten treasures, to the west lies the Obsidian Vale, hunting ground for the nomadic Amarog.
Wait, hunting grounds for me?
That's to the east lies the Bulwark, if you're feeling exceptionally lucky.
Oh, you have quite the interesting selection here. Oh, don't worry about that one. I already have a +3. But that I got off somebody else. Don't worry about that one. It's all good. His first mistake was turning his back on me. What? I'm about to say, are you immune? That's weird. I guess he is gonna be more difficult to kill you. Oh god, he I guess that's how that works out. 2 days ago. That was the best thing ever. I love that. Oh, okay. I don't think I want to fight her. No. I think I killed a lot of people. I don't think I deserve death by that. That. The horse just gonna. Oh, that's me. I was so confused, like, what? Don't worry, now I'm several times stronger. Because I've killed so many people. Except for the shop key. The shop key has something else that
it's time for me
can't
to
be
go.
Beaten.
I'm afraid so.
Pretty sure the shop key is the most OP enemy in the game.
That's right. Of course it is, Sorin. Don't worry, my boy. I'll be back before you know it. And don't burn down the house while I'm gone.
No promises.
Needs more salt.
Alright, death, you know, there's certain points of becoming a meme to where it needs to stop.
What is a question of belief? Who is death. The manifestation of your greatest regret.
Of killing people?
People tend to relive these moments in their waning throes.
Of killing people?
And yet, here we are.
So the shopkeep basically killed me so hard that I had flashbacks. And that's pretty much what I got out of that.
Cremation. One of your silly mortal customs. One rarely has any say in the matter. Not in the mortal realm, no. But as long as you're here.
Dude, you're burning the stew. Can you not? Well, back in the past, after dying to the shopkeep. Shopkeep totally won't remember this anyway, you know. I need to go get my feather. Hopefully he'll chill out. I've learned my lesson. You're truly superior. What the fuck? Oh, that thing in the bag. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Okay. We're just gonna let it vanish like that? Cool. Why not? Out of my way. What the fuck? No. Fuck out of here. I just want my loot. Oh, another chest. Oh, so that's that skill. Because they take forever to fucking kill. I mean, have I learned my lesson about messing with the shotgun? Yes, I have. But have I learned my lesson about killing everybody else? Probably not. Clearly, the shotkeep is the end game. The shotkeep is clearly the final boss. God damn it, game. Stop resetting my jumps. It's like if I do it too fast, it stops. Where'd I just go? Oh, hi. Could you not? fuck? Oh shit! Apparently they had traps. Oh. So every time I die, I go through a weird cutscene. Did I just jump out of the cutscene somehow? Oh, so that's what you look like. You're weird looking. Can I have my loot back, please? Sure. I don't even know how I'm alive, but you know. Fuck it. We're not gonna question it. Shit, we're fucking alive or free. Let's get out of here. Hi. I know is murder and destruction. Slick, I know your deals. Come on, horse, let's go. Alright, never mind, horse. Let's go this way. We ran him over. That poor, poor bastard. We ran him over at high speed. Oh, I feel bad. He tried to run. Oh, that poor, poor soul. He actually tried to run. Do I feel bad? Nah. Not at all. Oh, God. I'm gonna erase an arrow. If your arrow is still going straight, you are amazing. No? Okay. I'll just take notes over either way. Finish that guy off. No survivors. I parried the other guys. Does that not count? My feathers. Let me go this way. Bad. Got on my way. Alright. Nice tricks you got there. Try to run, you piece of shit? No. Bye. You, oh god. You bastard. You tried to glitch me. Couldn't find any other way to kill me, so he tried to glitch me. What a piece of shit. What's up here? Bird! Oh, hi. Oh, okay.
Ready to die?
I want to try and parry.
Ready to die? I can see the rage in your eyes.
Oh my, sounds very sexual. Okay. Reclaim. I'm coming, bae. How do you blow yourself up? Okay. I don't even get that one, but alright. I'm getting sick and tired of your shit, my guy.
You are unworthy to stand beside true immortals! I'll burn your soul to ash! Ready to die?
You get quite a lot for her. Hmm. Let me at her. Thank you. Leave me alone.
Who's come crawling back to us? I'll burn your soul to ash!
Having trouble, I see. Well, you know what they say. Insanity is trying the same thing over and over again, expecting different results. I'd say you qualify.
Right.
Look who's come crawling back to us.
I've been coming crawling back for my fucking feather, my guy.
I'll burn your soul to ash. Ready to die?
Down. Call medic.